Could you tell us a bit about your character, Lily?
So I play a girl called Greta. Mm-hmm. She's like a kind of young peasant rural girl, and gets caught in this conflict, basically. It's like basically a war scene and war landscape, and gets held prisoner of war and has the life sucked out of her by Ravenna, the evil queen.
Mm-hmm. So you have quite a few scenes with Kristen, is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah, how is it working together?
Yeah, great. I mean, all the cast really strong, you know, and so I have seen kind of all the principal actors. Didn't get any with the dwarfs, unfortunately.
Oh, no.
But, all the actors I worked with are really talented and, good fun to work with.
Did you do any preparation for the role at all?
Yeah, of course. I mean, you kind of always have to do. At the end of the day, you don't really know until you're in set and acting against the other characters what emerges. But I was definitely exploring kind of who this was as a character. And then also through the process, what the journey might feel like to be made old, you know, lose your life on a whim.
Did you discuss like a backstory with the director beforehand or?
Not at length. I mean, Prisoner of War was a kind of reference point that he used repetitively. And so that's something that I kind of, and made sense within the narrative to hone in on. Mm-hmm. But in terms of her kind of actual personality as a character, I was kind of left to my own devices to come up with that.
That's cool. You said that you obviously get made old. Did you have to spend hours in makeup every day?
Yeah, it was a good long stint in prosthetics to do that, yeah.
Have you had that kind of thing before that much?
No, I haven't. I've done prosthetics a couple of times, but never old and never so intensive, you know? Mm-hmm. Like they really did everything, the hands, the neck, the head, the back, the hair, etc. So it was a really full-on process, but quite extraordinary to see too.
It must be strange for you to see that on the big screen.
We'll see yourself, that old. We'll see. I'm excited about it, yeah. I mean, I like doing things that are different, and it's certainly different, yeah.
What was one of your favourite scenes to film?
I think probably that one, where I get the life sucked out of me. Working with Charlize was brilliant, and so that was really enjoyable. I did a scene in the forest, that's quite fun. I kind of get thrown around, it was very physical. So that was good fun too.
What do you think it is about Snow White that appeals to such a big audience?
I think that because fairy tales have this kind of duality of being fantasy and escapism humans have consistently, I think, yearned for, otherworldly sense. But at the same time, they plug into very real kind of human themes that are timeless, mortality, aging, death, good, evil, etc. And I think that kind of combination is quite powerful and quite potent because it allows you to explore real things in a kind of blown out, dramatic, really kind of like everything exemplified kind of way. So I think that there's a timelessness to that kind of reiterates over and over.
Brilliant. And what are you working on next?
I'm doing a film this summer, and in the interim up until then I'm doing an art series with different contemporary artists.